Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this is the amazing Kramer Focus VT-211S, the guitar you buy if you want to start your guitar playing journey in style. This is the most budget-friendly Kramer available, and like I said in the intro, it's perfect for beginners, but it's also a perfect mod platform because even for the price, the quality on this guitar is fantastic and it has everything you'd need to start out. You can get all the tones from this fantastic beast, and there's also so many appointments that you could modify to make it your own. I also love the fact that it says Kramer on the headstock, even though it's essentially a budget guitar from one of the most iconic brands of all time from the 80s. If you were anyone in the 80s, you played a Kramer guitar. Eddie Van Halen did. And they haven't kind of chose a different brand name for it. It's a Kramer Focus. Kramer Focuses were a thing back in the 80s as well, and now they're back with a vengeance, and this guitar is magnificent. And in this video, firstly, I'll be talking you through all the specs of the fantastic Kramer Focus VT-211S before showing you how she sounds. I'm using two Atec cables into a Boss TU-2, the fantastic PV6505 mini head, and I'm hearing it through a Blackstar cab, but you guys are hearing it through the Two Notes Torpedo Captor X, which the head is running into, and this is modeling a PV cab, running from an XLR into a little zoom thing into your lovely ears. So the specs on this fantastic guy, even though at the minute, middle of 2021, it's only about £100. And for that, you get some badass specs. Firstly, it features a mahogany body, which is quite unique. Most guitars of this S-type double cutaway design are usually basswood or alder, or in the case of its bigger brother, the Beretta, maple. So mahogany gives it a very unique, beautiful, focused mid-range on a budget guitar. It's super awesome, and it comes in a few various awesome colors too. This eye-catching ruby red variant, purple, teal, and a stunning pewter grey, and as you can see, the colour is matched on the headstock. Moving up the guitar, it has a beautiful bolt-on Slim C profile maple neck, which is satin. So the body is nice and gloss, it looks fantastic, but the back of the neck is satin, so your hands are going to stick to it. It's going to be smooth as silk. And it says Slim C profile, and it is slim, it's not too chunky, but it's not too slim. It's not like you're playing a Morrison's receipt. There's enough wood there to kind of fit any genre you want to play. This guitar is very versatile, and I'll touch on that more with the pickups. Up at the headstock, it's that beautiful ruby red color and the classic Kramer Pacer Beak headstock. One of my main guitars is a Kramer Pacer, and you've probably seen it in the PMT videos, and I'm pretty sure it's got the same neck profile as this, so I'm very at home with this guitar. It's fantastic. Six tuners up top. Now let's talk about the lovely electronics, because this is the most versatile configuration I can think of for just starting out. One humbucker and two single coils. These are Alnico 5 Magna pickups, so they're not too bright, not too dark. They're just right, again, for any kind of genre. Five-way switch, so that humbucker down the bottom is perfect for your big, chunky lead tones or rhythm. Middle pickup, let's get a bit squawky. Neck pickup, that classic Stevie Ray Vaughan kind of Jimi Hendrix, John Mayer vibe. You can go from Eddie Van Halen to John Mayer like that with the Kramer Focus. One volume and two tones for the middle and the neck pickup to tame some of that brightness if you want to tame it a little bit. Vintage style tremolo with six individual block saddles. So if you want to get your Spaghetti Western and your tremolo on, you can. And I think that's all the specs on this fantastic guitar. I love the fact that it's this design as well, because it's the most ergonomic design of guitar. Whether you're sitting down or standing up, it just balances perfectly and you can get to that 21st fret, no problem at all. That's enough of me speaking, let's hear it. I realize you guys probably don't want to see lots of ridiculous shredding on this guitar. You want to hear how it sounds, but it's just so easy to play. I wish this was around when I first started playing guitar. So with the neck pickup, you get a slightly more mellow sound, but a lot of chime and bite because they are single coils. middle pickup. Actually, you can probably hear it better on a clean sound. I'll show you some clean sounds and then go back to rocking out. So the differences between these Alnico 5 pickups are a lot more prominent on a clean sound. So even on a clean sound, the humbucker has more output and therefore more bite, and it starts to even distort on a clean sound. Where's the single coil? Position 4 now, which is the neck and the middle. It's that classic John Mayer tone. And then finally back to that bridge pickup. This thing is just dying to scream. Let's go back to the dirty channel on the PV. This guitar is utterly fantastic, and once again, to reiterate, I wish I could go back in time and play one of these when I was starting out. Not only because it says Kramer on the headstock and all of my idols play Kramer, but it just feels like the real deal, and it's not a lot of money at all. Again, perfect for beginners out there, and perfect for the guys and gals that just want a cool guitar that they can modify, or even if you don't want to modify it, it sounds fantastic out the box. Kramer have knocked it out of the park with the new Focus, and I'm so pleased they're back to where they should be, at the top of their game. Let me know down below in the comments what you think of this fantastic thing, and if you want to rock a bit of ruby red, it's definitely not pink, pewter grey, purple or teal, Kramer Focus is in your lineup. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the ravishing Kramer Focus VT-212S, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.